Hi, I'm Kyle. I'm from Mauritius and I studied a Bachelor of Electrical and Electronics Engineering at Victoria University in Melbourne, Australia. I've always wanted to become an electrical engineer and I've heard great things about the quality of education in Australia. I was thinking about other universities, but I decided to choose VU because my brother was already studying there and my friends and families really recommended it. VU made me feel comfortable from the very first day. The staff were really friendly and carried out many activities which helped us socialize with the other students. The Bachelor of Electrical and Electronic Engineering covers many fields of electrical engineering, such as power transmission, electronics, robotics, and telecommunications, which opens lots of doors for employment opportunities in the future. The teaching quality is very good, and the bachelor provides lots of hands-on experience. We had many project-based assignments where we got to put theory into practice, both individually and as a team. The lecturers are approachable, intelligent, and supportive. They make an effort to make their classes engaging and always drive you to perform your very best. With the introduction of a block model, my bachelor put more emphasis on project-based and problem-solving assignments, which help us develop key engineering skills which the industry actually requires. By studying one unit at a time, we got to learn and apply one area of electrical engineering at a time without feeling overwhelmed. VU has plenty of connections to the engineering industry. Towards the end of my course, I was encouraged to apply for the internship program at Transurban, a major road operating company. My interview process went really well, thanks to the support I've been given from VU employer, and I had lots of examples from my project-based assignments where I demonstrated key engineering skills. Right after graduating, I was able to secure a full-time position there. I'm currently working as a graduate electrical engineer at Transurban, responsible for the operations and maintenance readiness of a Westgate Tunnel project. Being involved in one of the biggest engineering projects in Victoria is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I'm enjoying gaining experience in Australia and making meaningful connections here. I would definitely recommend VU for anyone wanting to study electrical engineering or even any other field. VU always puts their students first, and I always felt at home for every second I was here. In the future, if I choose to pursue further studies, like a master's or a PhD, it will definitely be at VU.